Hello YouTube, time for another tractor project. This is my parents' tractor they use for small stuff, and it has seen better days. It's been sitting for a few years maybe, and there are a lot of small stuff that I had to fix on this one, but the major one, the reason that it's been sitting for a few years now, is that it's almost breaking in half. I thought it was between the bell housing and the engine that's breaking off, but as it seems, it's a bell housing, a loose bell housing, like on a car, between the gearbox and the engine. I thought it was in the same place as the transmission, but it wasn't. So it seems like the bell housing and the transmission part, the bolts have break loose on the end of it, and it just become worse and worse and worse, and now it's even a gap, so it's reinforced with a thing here. So that's the first thing I have to address, and secondly, the clutch isn't any good, so I have to look at that too, and a lot of other small stuff. So but first things first, let's take this one apart and check the clutch and replace those broken bolts.
down lamplight streets, eyes on rooftop peaks. Oh, we can see all the evening things, shadows grow and see. Oh, I've always been told. The night will show all the dreams we hold in the evening glow. Oh, as we arrived at the train we took, take a longing look. Oh, I've always been told, and I finally know the truth. I've always been
There you have it. A new clutch and a PTO clutch on the old Volvo BM 330. So there's lots of stuff still to fix on this one. So I haven't put it all together. In fact, I am even going to take some stuff off again now after this test drive so that I can reach to all these places. Filter kits, belts, I have to look over the whole electrical system of it, so I don't want to put it all together now. So, and I don't want to film it either, by the way. I just wanted to film the clutch replacement. I think that could be interesting for some people. So that's that. Maybe next episode I will be back on the cars again. I have another project ongoing that I haven't filmed yet, so we'll see about that. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.